Yo, it's your boy, Breezin84, playing a little State of Decay with my boy, Shinyu Kid, right now. I'm getting used to the game. I know there was a big, giant update, huge update that they had. One thing we had to do was wait until the next day to actually play. It was a 20 gig update. Almost the same size as the game. Since I'm playing with my buddy right now, I'm online with him. And he has a follower with him. So currently I have one of my characters from my actual home base. The way this game works is pretty interesting, is that, you know, you got your own home base, and the way you do it, other players can come in, up to three others. And the one thing I like about it is the fact that I can go and I can go into my buddy's game and use my characters that I've developed in there in his game. Thus, this is one of the characters I have. And then once I go back to base, I can pull out another one once this one gets tired. Another beauty of it. So, yeah. But right now, what we're doing is we're scoping out locations for him on his map. And once we scope out locations on his map, we can decide where he wants to go and what objectives he actually wants to do. So, see if he's decided. Oh, it looks like he wants to go south. So that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, right now you see this pizza icon on my back. I picked up a special, what they call rucksack. And I basically picked up a rucksack, which is food. You either get food, you get gas, you get food, gas, materials to build with, or I think that's the three. I may be wrong, there may be one more. But so far, the guy in front of me, he has a rucksack. Looks like gas. So, and then he has a health. That's the other one, health. So you need those in order for your actual outpost to survive. And it gives you a whole menu and everything else. So since I'm in his game, he's doing things to keep his outpost up. Me, I don't have to worry about it because I'm in his game, which is pretty cool. So, yeah, so far, if you look at the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, where you see my actual, like, energy tab, it's a disease right there. That means this character's getting tired. So soon, I'm going to have to go back and swap out the character. Uh-oh, he's shooting somebody. Right now we're in here. I guess he has a mission where he needs to talk to the person.
I got something.
And notice this blue.
You got something I want.
And this is basically me, my character. Since I'm in multiplayer, I can actually look at this blue. And oh, there's another rucksack I could have taken for food. Since we haven't been back to the outpost, I haven't been able to turn it back in. The rucksacks for online for another character, it actually helps their place out, from what I understand. And yours isn't going down as you take it. Oh, got some bullets. Yes, there are guns on the game, bullets and other things. You can build different pieces in your outpost. You can build like a workshop to actually have guns built. You can build I could have took ammunition, another rucksack. Wow, didn't know that. So I can't take that either, but I am going to take food since everyone there requires one food a day. That's another thing. So it's pretty good. Oh. Okay. Yeah.
That's a lot of crap to haul around.
So yeah, and this game is pretty much like, I mean, if you imagine what playing The Walking Dead would be like, it's pretty much that. Granted, you're not one character, you're whatever group of characters you are. But other than that, it's pretty straightforward. I wonder why we got this orange aura around us. It's weird. He wants to go up there. Alright, let's go. So yeah, of course, if I run, you see at the bottom left-hand corner, I'm using that stamina. Now, the reason that I got that gray chunk again is because my character's actually tired, so I won't get that all the way back until I take her back to Rust and switch out characters. Now, the stuff I have on her, I can drop off, switch with other characters, but I have different guns. I have other characters have different abilities. Yes, she's an army person, so she's better with blunt weapons right now, and she does have some gunnery skills, but I have a couple other people who specialize in that also at my outpost. But one of the coolest features, because I've played the first one throughout, and in this one it is absolutely playing with somebody else and contributing to their stuff and your stuff at the same time, because everything I gather inside of a house other than rucksacks count towards my character, which is great. So yeah, it's awesome. And the 20 gig update basically improved stability and a lot of getting into some stuff, a lot of bugs that there was. Out of food. There's an infestation we're going to. It's not good. When infestations pop up, it'll bring your morale down for your actual outpost. So, as you can see, oh, I also leveled up on cardio there, which is pretty cool. Slash get behind and execute person.
Yo, heads up. Found a couple of things while I was out.
Doesn't help. I need to go back to base soon. Trying to figure out what's the move. Let me reload my gun. Currently, I just got like a little 22 on me. I know at the outpost, I do have a silencer, which I haven't put on this character. But as I'm looking, it looks like my actual meter is going down as far as how tired I am, which isn't good at all. I may just need to find an outpost on my own. And that's an outpost. I'm going there real quick to switch out my character. Uh-oh. Send me a message. Okay, let me get her traded in because she's hurting. Or she's tired, she's not hurting. When someone gets... So... You have your main outpost where it's your home, pretty much. And then you have, what's going on there? Oh. So here's the locker I was talking about. Well, when I deposit these actually go into mine.
I really don't want to see what'll happen if we don't find more meds.
But one thing I will do, well, I have a rucksack too. Let me see what his message was real quick before I make any decisions here. That is not the one. Ah, he's asking why the truck blew up. It might be easier for me to get him.
Hey guys, we could really use a hand over here. Uh-oh.
Nice shot. That's the thing, gotta be aware of these things too. Out of stamina. She is tired. It's crazy. So here's zombies. Must be up the yeah. Not close enough to do anything, though.
I'm back. Y'all miss me?
So, whenever a rucksack, this icon pops up. And I'll show you. I'll drop this on and donate 5 food to Shinji Kid. I dropped off all the supplies I needed, so now I'm about to switch. So, this is my people. When you're tired, so I'm gonna pick out Maya, Kyle, and Costello are currently my 3 who actually go out and do things. So let's get Mia, Maya. Currently, you see she has a silencer on her gun. Doesn't have as much health, but she is pretty good at stamina. Check my bullets while I'm here. Oh, that's more than enough. Let me drop this off. I don't know. Actually, let me use this. So, I'm gonna go back to where my buddy is. Find him. He's back at base. I'm tripping. He just has that high lit. Okay. Now, there's a zombie horde right there next to the base. They'll try to take it out. Let's see what we got. If I could sneak behind them so they wouldn't even know I'm there. Let's see what we got.
That won't work.
No, it won't. Excuse me. One down. The one with the red eyes is a blood plague. Those can infect you. The ones with the yellow eyes cannot infect you. Plus, you can get cures from the one with the red eyes. Sometimes they allow it, sometimes they don't. It's just at random. But you get samples from them, and then you can make a cure based off of it. Now, let me see if I can sneak up behind this group. If I get this off, it'd be nice. Thank you. next, though. Is that all of them? I think so. So, that's one thing about the game that I do like, is that, again, you can drop in, drop out, do other things that you actually want to do, and it actually gets you influence towards your game. So the more influence you have, the more things you can buy, special things you can do. So we're still going to continue with my game, see how well it works. Once you get things rolling and you start to get the understanding of what you need to upgrade for your base, you start to get the understanding of things that you have to do for your base to really get things going. It's pretty interesting. The first one was kind of the same, but you were by yourself the entire time, so it wasn't as engaging as it could be. You can call for help on this. It'll shoot a flare up and then people can join your game. Or you can just try to join a random and see if you can help them out. It's pretty interesting. It's better, of course, if you have friends who play it. Then you literally can jump in their game directly and help them out where they are and get yourself influence and everything else. So we'll see what my base is looking like currently. Workshop. Still upgrade. 15 minutes. Let's see here. Your home status cheerful. 10. Got some gas. Upgrade command center for more outposts. I wonder what the command center needs for upgrades. Usually I just do this. Look at my base here. Now here's a tab I didn't have before. Pretty much you can control your entire thing from here. So command center, looks like to upgrade I need 10 scraps of circuitry and 10 builders. It's pretty interesting. I need mods. Can't do that, that's only for training. Research new territories. Ask for contracts across the frontier about new territories where we might settle. Interesting. Don't know if I feel like we need to expand yet. 10% influence gain for 46 minutes. It's temporary bad boy. What is this? Open base screen. Get details. No. So, this looks like this is what we want to go for. Granted, we need 10 builds and 10 scraps. So, I need to find places with scraps and
I need 10 builds. Building materials.
Okay. And that's if I want more outposts. Currently, I'll let you look at my outposts. Got one across the street. Got me two extra beds. Two food places. That gives me two food a day. excuse me. Oh. Nothing fixed that. So when you look at some potential resource like ammo, that's a good one. Truck. So if I want that truck, I probably want to get some gas to give it more gas, which I found. Take one. Let's see, I got my, yep, good there. All right, so I'm gonna head up there. Shouldn't be too far, shouldn't be that bad. Possibly get some ammo out the deal and hopefully get a vehicle. Currently vehicle I have is an ambulance that I found. So
any more Zeds outside, we're gonna have real trouble at home.
Well wait a minute. Never mind, we got a zombie attack coming. That's one way they get you could keep coming back to your place to deal with zombies.
Hey, I think we'll need to stock up on building materials real soon.
Plus one armed guard and
Deadheads
reduce threat.
The base. Get your weapons ready. Here they come. Everybody back to work.
Red one. Oh, there he is.
Keep an eye on that reaper.
Well, I got everybody else helped out as well. More coming? Another zombie siege? Seriously? Why back to back?
Okay, now I'm definitely gonna kill you.
Uh-oh. Oh no, this wasn't the same one I'm tripping.
I guess you just saw blades on me.
There we go. I really don't need to be here, apparently. Oh, what's up, dude? Whoop! Didn't make it over the wall yet.
Yeah! We did it!
There's one right there. This is what'll show up. Take a sample from a blood zombie. Therefore, once you get 5, you can make your own antidote for it. So if any you'll see like a little meter that shows an infection above where that mini map is, and it'll tell you, you know, he's this close from being infected. Once infected, you give him the medicine and then you're pretty much all set. Now, I wish there was a way to get rid of bodies, but don't think so. Alright, so, back to my mission. That's what I'm saying, the game keeps it interesting. Oh, look at that guy. I could sneak up on him, but what's the fun in that? Come at me, bro. Or be sis. Oh, that's inside. Excuse me. Alright. Let's go. One zombie walking around. This one out real quick. Excuse me. Alright. Look at that truck. Oh. That is a beautiful sight to see. Excuse me. Anything good? Dead bodies. search. Ah, what we got in here? Zombies pop up.
Now that's worth scavenging for.
Okay. What else we got? Uh oh. Where'd he pop up from? Dang on Screamer. Oh boy. This is about to be nasty, y'all. Yes, there are different classes of zombies as well, too. Juggernauts and everything else. Granted, I've only run into one, I call him a tank. Multiple screamers. A couple bloaters. I think that's about all that I've really ran into. I can't wait to get that truck. I like this.
Making plans for tomorrow just puts a smile on my face.
If anyone over there is listening, we could use some help.
Some people asking for help. It happens all the time. It's how you get in good standings. And there's my ammo.
Load and a half.
Oh. What is that? M17? Takes 9mm rounds, which I have plenty of.
Now where am I gonna put that? There's just too many Z infestations around here.
Mm-hmm. So I think I can put some stuff in the back of the truck. Almost positive. Let me put some gas in it though. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, when you have fuel, of course, put it in the truck, good to go. Now, let's see, open truck, and I need to put, oh. Let's just put,
we need to talk.
You see, things like that happen all the time where random things like, you know, found roaches in the, food, or you know, somebody was hungry and ate too much, or all that type of stuff happens. Don't know what my silencer looks like. It's there. Now I'd be upset if that's another silencer, so let me just double check and make sure. Oh, okay. Yeah, it disappeared as soon as. Must be another glitch they gotta work on. Let's get back to the house. Just up the street. It's a nice truck. Do a semi-real life like. Got that backing skills. There we go. Drop some of this stuff off.
Mission accomplished.
And some of your people will like the fact that you help people. Some people will not like the fact that, you know, you help people. Some people will like the fact that if you help yourself or you don't help somebody, you know, it's all a balancing game. It's good to have different guns though. Alright, so that was very successful. Now I need to figure out what I need. Potential resources, it doesn't know. Potential resources, it doesn't know. I'm assuming in sheds, probably can get some building materials, so walk across the street. Hey, buddy, what do you know? Some good stuff over here. Now, safe areas, the gray areas, that, I don't know what that means yet. I haven't really looked it up either. I know I can go in here and deposit things in my locker, blah, 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 but it almost sounds like outposts are more for being out and about, and if you need to hurry up and drop in some weight or switch characters, you do that there. But haven't really figured out the true outpost versus person. Sounds close. Here, is it that one making a noise? Huh. We'll find out.
I don't even know where to look first.
There could actually be some gas in here.
I guess it's not nothing.
Materials, you can use that to upgrade things, build things like silencers and such. That's all that's in the shed. What else do we got? Let's check the other garage. I need more building materials than anything else. Turn off my light. It's just one. Yeah, it's just one. It's dead. Yelling before. Uh-oh, fighting max level. Excuse me. Alright, don't really hear anything else. Attack, increase health, trauma recruits more slowly, slam, attack unlocked. Increased health, yep. Health B and X for slow attack. Well, this girl is becoming like Michonne. See what we got.
No one here but us, I guess.
Okay, good. Wouldn't be bad for some more gas. It's always good for cars, especially if you find one out and about. Haha, gas for the house. And that does differentiate. And that's how you get an outpost. Now, granted, I have none available because I have to upgrade my command center. Need more building parts, but like I said, that comes later. Oh, I didn't search everything in there. One or two.
That's a whole lot of empty.
What else did I miss? Something I'm not seeing. Nope, 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 nope. Nothing's popping up or glowing or anything. Must be outside. Yeah, since zombies in this game are more about sound, you can pretty much sneak up on them in the daytime.
Score for the good guy.
Oh.
Better not let that one get back up.
R, B, and X, is that what that was? I just run up to him and do that? Yeah. I mean, you don't like that on all my characters. Alright, so. Let's see what's going around here. Has to be something. Tires. Oh, there it is. If I held LB for fast search, it makes more noise. Granted, it gets it done faster, but it makes more noise, attracts more zombies, so. That's your drawback for doing that. Alright, let's just check the house in the middle. see what we got. You can also bust through windows, make plenty of noise. Don't know if there's zombies in there. But we'll see. Right now she's one of my favorite characters, just because I had her since the beginning. It was her and her brother was the scenario I chose, so it worked out pretty well. And notice on the map, you see those little blocks. You gotta check out every room in order for it to be considered clear. You don't have to search everything, you just gotta go into each and every room and the block disappears. It's a button to actually turn on your, yeah, so site secure. So there's no zombies in here, we're good. I'll do fast search.
Who gets the party started? I do.
I made noise, but oh. Really? Alright, well, let's do this. Go outside where I can actually fight him. Yo. Let's go.
Like shooting undead fish in a barrel.
Let's go. Excuse me, excuse me. You're next.
Can't do it.
Nope. Get my energy back. Oh, she got me.
I'm making plans for tomorrow to put a smile on my face.
Oop. Influence. Love influence. Need it. Alright, so. Let's not do that again. Like I said, you really have to worry when you got those red zombies around. Those are the ones that'll really infect you big time.
Must be my lucky day.
Oh, I can't take that back. I'll have to come back. I have my car, I could put it in there, or if I had a follower, which I may start doing. I don't really use followers, but I need to. I really do. Because then I could have an extra person to carry a bag. Should be great. Could have been taking on two things of resources instead of one, but I'll just come back and get it. Just across the street. I do like that front slam, it's pretty cool. Cardio. Level that up. Now,
we could use a few extra hands around here.
Again, with the whole safe zone thing. Like that white around there, you said you've seen there's zombies around there, so again, I really don't know what the safe zone does for you. I mean, I know you can get in, change out stuff, but other than that, I really don't know what else you get out the deal. It's not like there are no zombies here. There's always gonna be zombies there. It'd be awesome if there wasn't, but yeah. Now, sometimes I have known for zombies to, you know, magically appear in here. Back in the room, place that I cleared out. There we go. But it may take time. It'll switch back to the red icon down below. It won't look cleared out like it does now. And I don't know if that's the difference between a safe zone and a non-safe zone. Thank you. just call for help. That'll allow other people to be able to join my game if they would like to. Let's get out this infestation. Let's ask her if she want to go with me.
Always glad to see you.
Let's go. What you got? What you got on you?
Yes.
You said you were going to help me out. How's that coming along?
Whoa. When did I say that? I don't think anybody remembers me saying that. I don't even know where you are. Is that him right there? Silvo? Or... So, the question is, should I... I'm gonna go ahead and take out this infestation with her, and then we're gonna help out good old Silvo, since I was taking him out, you know, or helping him out.
Lots of them headed this way.
One problem with infestation is always a screamer.
I've got eyes on a freak here.
Whoa.
Careful, it's coming our way.
Whoa. Where's the screamer? I like to kill him first. Oh. This is... Wow. This is impressive. I need that screamer there, though. This is gonna be a tough one, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. You don't see nothing? Alright, let's go.
Horde's coming this way.
No, it's a bird too. Let's go. Alright. So our advantage. Anybody else? No. That's it. Okay. It's starting to get dark. There's food. Great.
No one here but us, I guess.
Thank you. Alright. Now let's go help our boy. So I was gonna help. Yo. Oh, wrong button. What was it? That was on my ass. Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, that's good. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Awesome. Good, good, good. Okay. Alright, I see what you can get here. And they're barking at Reese. I think she just got in. Yeah, she just got here. No, she just got here. So here, I think to drop off her dresses. Yeah. Okay. How you doing?
Oh, good. How are you?
Doing good. Doing good. Is it just you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought Reese.
Yeah, Reese was behind.
Oh, okay.
What I got? What I got, Gigi? Come on, Gigi.
Let's see here. I need to switch this girl. Oh, nice.
Come here,
Gigi. I gotta open this door. Switch this other girl.
Yes.
So I can pick up some
okay.
of this stuff.
You lead the way.
And then we'll head over to the
So what have we got today?
Says we got a
sounds like a plan.
Old mill. We gotta clear out. Is it this thing?
Oh yeah.
Ah, okay. Cool. Cool. I just marked it on the map. About 200, yeah. Yeah. I wonder if there's some gas in here. Hold on. Oh, there's a blue thing in here for you to search. Hmm?
His name was red.
Peepy?
It was a little red. See him right there on his finger?
Good to see you.
No, I found him on the floor.
Hmm. Hmm. Yeah, since we got three, we can go ahead and just... I'll just run that way. You can head up there if you want. Because I got three people following me. I don't know if that ain't going to work, I guess. Alright. It looks like it. Hold on. Let me see. Well, I guess you're wrong. I don't know why it's so beat up, but it is. Alright, you go ahead and take the Jeep up there. I'll take this up there. I mean, if that's what you want to do. I already got two trucks at the crib, but that's fine. Yeah, you don't have to. You don't have to waste it on there. Question is, can this bust through the fence? No breaking. Red eyes.
Shouldn't be long.
That won't work.
Oh. Hope we move it down. So they just wanted this cleared out. Is it done or? Oh, they're probably. Yeah. That should be it. Unless there's a special room somewhere. Because it's not clearing out. And that's probably what it is. Still not said it was clear. I wonder why not. Alright, hold on.
If you can hear this, please come save my ass.
Going up. Here we go. It's just this little spot up here. No, maybe not. Thought it was, but apparently it's not. Is outside. That doesn't make sense though. It says it's down below. Let's go back.
Nothing moving about.
Ah, there we go. Alright, now where's the guy who has to clear this out?
Uh-huh.
He didn't say it was complete yet. There we go. Alright, we're good. Go ahead and search for everything you need. Firecrackers. Let's make the gas.
Wonderful.
Last thing is to search, but oh, here it is. Glad they fixed that flashlight, because that was bugging me out when
Let's
I was playing multiplayer.
This place is picked over.
That was crazy. Alright, where's our car at? On the other side. Take them their truck back. Oh, there's zombies all out here.
I need to slow down.
Alright, yeah, let's go. So I take it you got some influence.
My father, my brother Jacob,
cool.
Marcus, Ed, Maya, even Aaron. They
oh,
aren't
dang.
All here to see what we've accomplished. But I know they'd be
I haven't been buying outposts.
Here you are, safe and sound.
Much obliged.
Sure thing.
Now that's the thing. What? So when the safe zone around the outpost, what does that really mean? Because there's still zombies there. Yeah, yeah. 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 Well, that's the thing. I need to put some stuff back at the base first. I'm about to take this truck, I guess. Oh, really? That's the thing. That's why I'm afraid to take in a ton, because, I mean, it's like I don't want to use the food to keep you guys,
hey,
in beds.
Come and get it.
Yeah.
Bloater, don't let it get too close.
Yeah, I'm heading up this way. I'm heading back to the main base so I can deposit these two rust sacks that I got. Now, I wish you can do that at your outpost. That's the one thing you can't do, right? Materials stock is depleted, so I need to go after some more materials. Deposit all this stuff real quick.
Ah.
her. I want to talk to her. Let me control. There we go. Drop this food off. I'm gonna send you a friend request, cause yeah, I got to. I'll be back on in a minute, but I got some things I gotta handle here real quick. All right, thanks, man. All right.